In this question, we have to verify that A plus B plus C equals to A plus B plus these values. Okay. So, matrix A diye hame 1, 0, 5, 3, 2, 7, 5, 4, 8 and B is 3, 1, 2, 9, 0, minus 6, 7, 4, 1 and C is 2, 0, minus 1, 7, 5, 6 and 1, 1, 4. Okay. So, we have to verify that A plus B plus C equals to this A plus B plus C. Okay. So, yahan se kya means A plus B plus C kya ho jayega? This is, so matrix A is 1, 0, 5 and so sabse pehle hum yahan se value nikalte hain B plus C ki, B plus C matrix. So iski value hum fir find karein. So B plus C value kya jayegi? Matrix B plus matrix C. So 3, 1, 2, 9, 0, minus 6, 7, 4, 1. This is matrix B plus C matrix is, C is 2, 0, minus 1, 7, 5, 6, 1, 1, 4. So, B plus C matrix kya aagaya hamare paas? B plus C is 3 plus 2 is 5. 1 plus 0 is 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. 9 plus 7 is 16. And 0 plus 5 is 5. Minus 6 plus 6 is 0. And 7 plus 1 is 8. And 4 plus 1 is 5. And 1 plus 4 is 5. So, this one is matrix B plus C matrix, B plus C matrix. So matrix A plus B plus C is this one. So, hamare paas A matrix kya hai? A matrix is 1, 0, 5, 1, 0, 5, and 3, 2, 7, 3, 2, 7, 5, 4, 8, 5, 4, 8. This is matrix A plus B plus C matrix is 5, 1, 1, 16, 5, 0, 8, 5, 5. So, this one is A plus B plus C matrix, which is equal to 1 plus 5 is 6, 0 plus 1 is 1, 5 plus 1 is 6, 3 plus 16 is 19, 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 0 is 7, and 5 plus 8 is 13, 4 plus 5 is 9, and 8 plus 5 is 13. Okay. So, this is A plus B plus C matrix. Okay, this one is A plus of B plus C matrix. Now, we have to find the A plus B and plus C matrix, which is equal to. So, A plus B matrix, hamare paas kya jayega yahan se? So, A plus B equals to. So, matrix A is 1, 0, 5, 3, 2, 7 and 5, 4, 8. This one is A plus matrix B is, B is 3, 1, 2, 9, 0, minus 6, 7, 4, 1. This one is matrix B. The value is 3, 1, minus 2, 9, 0, minus 6, 9, 0, minus 6, and 7, 4, 1. 7, 4, 1. This one is B matrix. So A plus B matrix, 1 plus 3 is 4, 1 plus 0 is 1, and 5 plus 2 is 7. 3 plus 9 is 12 and 2 plus 0 is 2, 7 minus 6 is 1, 5 plus 7 is 12, 4 plus 4 is 8 and 8 plus 1 is 9. So, this is A plus B matrix. Now, we have to find the A plus B plus C matrix. So, A plus B matrix kya hamare paas? Yeah, yeah, hamare paas 4, 1, 7, 12, 2, 1, 12, 8, 9. This one is A plus B matrix and C matrix is, C is 2, 0, minus 1, 7, 5, 6, 1, 1, 4. So, 2, 0, minus 1, and 7, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, and row 3 ke elements kya hai? B, matrix B mein, row 3 ke elements hamare paas yahan se 1, 1, 4. So, 1, 1, 4. This one is matrix C. So, this is equals to, तो यहां से हमारे पास ये आ जाएगी a plus b plus c means a plus b plus c matrix which is equal to 4 plus 2 is 6, 1 plus 0 is 0, 7 minus 1 is 6, 12 plus 7 is 19, 2 plus 5 is 7 and 1 plus 6 is 7, 12 plus 1 is 13 and 8 plus 1 is 9 and 9 plus 4 is 13. So this one is a plus b plus c matrix. तो यहां से a plus b plus c matrix, ये matrix किसके equal है? Equals to A plus of B plus C matrix. So, both matrix are equals. So, we can say that So that matrix ABC are commutative means A plus of B plus C and A plus B matrix plus C matrix both are equals. Okay, so LHS equals to RHS. So we verify that LHS equals to RHS.